In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Mayor, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mac, please report to the flight deck.
With the assault...
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your stations.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft to intercept.
We gotta help them clear the deck and find transportation to the ground.
Prepare for incoming attack.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
If they get their satellites operational, they can hit us anywhere, anytime. They'll wipe us out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force. Tango's on deck!
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air. Sending assistance.
I have control. Take information.
10 more bogeys within alert 5 distance. Prep and deliver topside.
Negative. Airspace is... They're everywhere.
Enemies landed on the rear deck.
Secondary targets approaching Zulu 1-9.
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir! Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus
just
before
give me the
we...
transport.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Logan, get to the side of the ship! Let's go, they're trying to board the ship! Logan, this way! Take out the Zodiacs!
Ordnance is loaded. Ready for takeoff.
Tango's climbing the side of the ship!
Osprey is running out. Be advised, 10-plus enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Man down! Take out the Zodiacs!
All squads, additional Federation forces incoming from the north. Hostile gunboats incoming.
Logan, call the Osprey!
Copy, 3-1. Plus is. Nice job, 3-1. Multiple boats confirmed hit.
Good run. Coming back around. Nice, 3-1 in position.
Multiple boats confirmed hit.
Inbound.
NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact. Alert!
Impact. Wait for that incoming chopper!
Go, go, go! Tower's coming down! To your right! Look out for that Osprey! Watch out! Get to the heli! Come on, Logan! Get on, let's go! That had to be from the Federation satellite. They got the damn thing operational! We've only got one shot at this. We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over.
Strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lord could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready! Take breath! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Manned out. We got the green light. Prep all systems. Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Weapon systems coming online. GPS is functional. Tanks prepped and ready.
I got this side. Ready? Lift!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Down ahead of your position.
We're under heavy fire, Command!
Hold tight, Badger Group is moving in.
Copy! secure.
Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Launch facility ahead. We secure the control room and launch Federation missiles on the target site.
Hatch, this is Mary. Those intel's confirmed that Ork is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
Understood. Hatch out!
We'll be right back. Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route. Keep moving, Badger 1. The bridge is clear.
To your coordinates.
Repeat. Payload is inbound.
Badger 2, report! Move your ass, soldier!
Badger 2 is non-operational. Repeat, Badger 2 is non-operational.
One of the crew is alive. Moving into pickup.